So, today I'm playing another episode of New Pokemon Snap, and the most important part is, how did my last pictures go, actually? Because I didn't play for a long time, so let's see how it's gonna be. Okay, did Nintendo ban me or not? Rankings? Receiving data? You're banned. 309?
8? Yikes.
215. Okay, a lot more people like the Murkrow, though, than I thought. I thought I'm getting banned, but I'm not getting banned. So, we're doing some research, guys. I max level in the first area, yeah, but I don't think I have a Crystal Bloom. Did I not do that? Hey, that's a good one. Yeah, that's Pune Nokemon Snap, exactly. Oh, that's much better. Pune Nokemon Pnap. Pune Sokemon Nap. Wait, I have them? So I'd only have to make them glow. Okay. Okay, so that was my bee last time. I didn't take a picture when it was glowing. That was my bee. Yeah, I can get a little bit further. Alright, that's a new area for me. Now we're gaming. Okay, do you wanna eat? Apparently not. Probably doesn't like apples. What if I throw an apple on there? What's up, baby? Okay, I saw that from the trailer. Come on, you like apples, I know that. I can stop the music as well. What the fuck? Oh lord, he coming. Okay, this was a good picture though. That is too close up. That will not give me any points. That is way too close. And this is the fucking closest ever. No. The only one in 4K so far was the Pinsir. 3, 4. Oh! Oh, I was close. Gamer. Should we do the editing at the end? So at the end of the stream, there will be the editing session. Okay, let's do the bitch first. Okay, guys, hear me out. If grass-type Pokemon eat apples, is that cannibalism? It's herbivorism. Okay. What kind of disgusting editing do you want to do again? Why disgusting? When did I do disgusting editings in this game? You died. My editings are cute. What? Okay. Oh, that's a shovel. Pika! Take it. Yes, take it. Take the shovel. Don't stand. What? Does Pikachu actually do something there with the shovel or not? This is actually super cute. Guys, I don't want to say anything, but you lost. You lost, guys. Got him to cheese. So, I say a few. Maybe I can do something cool. Man. Just gonna prank the internet. Whoa! They see me rolling, they hate it. The fuck? Yo, this game is brutal, holy shit! There's like literally nothing happening right now. Let's pick all the Pokemon up. I think that's a good thing to do, just to wake up Onyx. Like, what could go wrong in waking up a big ass stone snake? Ah, that was wrong. I want a day. To quit? Yes. You don't have to look at me like that. I have photos. Yeah, I didn't take any photos. You don't have to look that sad. Man, I disappointed the prof. This will not be one of the best ones, but it's definitely one of the cutest. This is a really good picture. Come on. 4,000. Told ya. Volcano time. What? My aim is off. Bye bye. Oh, they like music. Why are you looking so sad? Slugma always sounds like those weird jokes like Ligma. All those Ligma jokes. That's not gonna be enough, right? Oh, Pog? We're gaming. Take it. Take it.
What's up, baby?
Monkey. Ey. What? What? Yeah, we take that. I take that. We're taking that crystal bloom. That's good. Look at that beautiful crystal bloom. Is there anything to save? Yes, the Charmander. I'm sorry, guys. I like Charmander. It's cute. I don't always have to meme. I can also take pictures because they're cute. And sometimes a bird smokes. Don't let the Charmander smoke. We don't worry about this. Charmander is the lighter. It's not the smoker. And the existence of a Charmander means Bulbasaur and Squirtle. Wait, last time I got there to the flexing Machamp. So we're going here now. I didn't see you the last time. You're too flat. You didn't save the Pikachu from drowning. I don't care. Shouldn't have followed my apples. Okay, that doesn't help me much. Wait, there was something? Cool. Did you just do something cool and I wasn't looking? He doesn't care about the apples. He's just too buffed. Oh, nice! This fucker almost ate a Pokemon. This game is actually brutal. Let's see if we get another good picture to edit. Wait, is it dancing? There are Pokemon hiding in the wheat. Guys, there are Pokemon hiding in the wheat. Whoa! You died. Yeah, you know, Quellfish is like one of the ugliest Pokemon. I will not stop pulling them. I ask you a question. Has anybody of you ever had a Quellfish in the team? Anybody thought, I'm going with that Pokemon into top 4? Did anybody say that about that Pokemon? Why? Because you don't like it. So, leave me alone. No, but I like it though. Yeah, sure. Sure. Why didn't you have it in the team then? Oh, that's the one that dropped dead. Cool. Now I just took a picture of that Quellfish and it died for nothing because I didn't even let it review for the professor. This was the last one for today, which means we're going on to the editing. We have a lot of photos, a few things that will get me banned on the internet, a few that are just cute and will also get me banned on the internet. And we're just seeing what we're doing here. We're gonna edit a little bit. We need stickers. Guys, it's muffin time. It's muffin time, guys. It's muffin time. How about we give him another apple? How about instead of an apple, Pinsir gets an apple? How innovative. Pinsir's cheating day. This is pretty easy. This is a very easy one. We're gonna go to frames. Bada boom. Nani. Nani. Maybe we can make something here. I wish I had like headphones or anything like that to choose. You're gonna make a Charmander into a wizard. Charmander is gonna be a wizard now. You're a lizard, Harry. Put fire. You know what, Oni? I actually thought about that and putting more fire onto the fire tail. It looks more like a Charizard now. A tiny Charizard, but it looks more like a Charizard now. Little spider web because wizard and stuff, you know. I wish really I had like something more magical there. I don't know, like a stick? Wait, that doesn't work out. That's not a stick. That is not a magic wand. It's ice cream. Can I maybe make a wand? Does the ice cream fit? No. There's nothing I can do. I don't know. I don't know, guys. Is that good? That works. That works. This actually fits. Oh, thank damn it, thank you. No! Nintendo, screw you. Why can I not go back? I have to delete everything now. I got it, guys. I got the message. Your English is better than mine. Better? Okay, let's edit that. You don't want another muffin, right, guys? Or do you really want another muffin? How about the shooting muffins? I don't know, because you were saying, so Chad was saying it should eat a muffin. So I thought we're gonna let it shoot muffins. So we're making a reversal. There we go. I need a little bit more stickers. I need something that shows that it's shooting it out. Now it looks more like it's inhaling that or... Fuck. Oh god. That I made everything better. How should we name it? So we had our pincer with muffin time. Okay, that was an easy one. That was just nunny eyes. Then we got our Charmander, who is a lizard. Actually, I think that was the best one. I really like that. That's the best one so far. And Cheetah is also really good. The eye just makes it like 1,000 times better. So if you want to follow me on Twitter or Discord, feel free to do so. We have a Discord server for the community. And I see you all next time. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye.